I think people decorated for Christmas in my neighborhood, like, before Halloween was over. Like, November 2nd or 3rd, a month ago, people started putting up their Christmas stuff. They were like, we're not waiting for Thanksgiving. We need some Christmas up in here right now. They got it going. Kudos to you, neighbor with the giant snowman. I'm Kenny, with the really messed up lawn ornaments. Really messed up. It's ugly. I think I'm going to take them down. I debated putting them out in the first place, and yeah, it's not good. But anyway, sorry. Hi. That was Bing Crosby. That's a song that you might hear on Holiday Traditions, Channel 73, on your SiriusXM satellite radio. Just a few clicks down. Channel 105 is the contemporary Christmas songs. That's called Holly. And we have Radio Hanukkah in 1 week. We will be debuting Radio Hanukkah, because Hanukkah starts in a week, so that will be available on the SiriusXM app. Wherever you go, you can take it with you. 1-866-328-2345 is the phone number. We'll do some more voicemail messages later on in the show. We're going to go for a road trip, a holiday road trip, but right now we're going to do a little holiday tree shopping. Yes, this is an annual tradition for the Animal Farm Petting Zoo. We pick out a tree, and when I say we, I mean me and a llama go Christmas tree shopping.
Oh, this is going to be good, Kenny. I'm really excited because, you know, picking out the Christmas tree is the most important part of the holidays, you know.
Yes, it can
be. You got to have a good tree.
That's right. We're picking one out for the petting zoo, okay?
But we're
kind of in a hurry, so if you could just pick something out as quickly as possible, that would be really helpful. Okay?
Okay.
All right. What about that one over there? The big one. What about that one right there?
No. That's too big.
Too big?
Yeah.
Okay, what about this one right here?
Let me see.
Oh, don't lick it!
No, that's got the wrong kind of sap.
What? The wrong kind
of
sap?
Well, you know, Kenny, your tree's gotta have the right kind of sap, you know.
Right.
Duh.
Whatever. Okay, what about this one right here?
Okay.
This one good? Any good?
No.
Okay, what about the little one right there? This one with this.
No, that's really more of a Hanukkah bush, isn't it? Really? That's not really a Christmas tree.
Okay.
That's kind of shrubbery.
All right, fine. What about that one?
Let's see. Okay. No.
Okay. How about this one?
No.
All right, what about this one over here?
No.
Yeah, how about this big one here?
No.
All right, what about this one right here?
No.
Okay. What about this one? Huh?
No.
Okay, what about that one?
Ooh.
Yeah?
Ooh.
Yeah? Huh?
No.
For Pete's sake. Lorenzo, please, just, what about any of these?
No.
Any of these?
No.
Any of these?
No.
No.
Meh. No.
Okay, all right, Lorenzo, you're going to have to not be so picky, okay?
You know, I'm looking for a tree that needs me.
What do you mean you're looking for a tree that needs
you? Like in a Charlie Brown TV special, you know, you got to find a tree that really needs me. You know,
right, okay.
I want a tree that, you know, that needs love,
that
wants to be a Christmas tree, you know?
Yeah.
I don't want one of these big, bushy, green trees that everybody else has. I want a tree that really needs me.
Okay, a tree that really needs... Ooh, what about the broken one right there? This little broken one right here. What about
that one?
Yeah, what about this one right here? Huh?
Okay, I don't want a tree that needs me that badly. Okay, yeah.
Okay.
That tree's a little too needy.
Lorenzo,
but good try.
Thank you. You're going to have to pick out a Christmas tree. You're just going to have to pick something, okay? We're in a... What?
Wait a minute, Kenny. Wait, hold on for a second. Look.
Where?
Look, there it is.
Where?
There. That's
where?
It. That's the tree.
What? There's no trees
that's
over
the
there?
That's the tree that really needs me. Look at it. It's brown.
Lorenzo.
It doesn't have any needles on it. It's tall. It's straight.
It's a telephone pole, Lorenzo.
It's the perfect Christmas tree, Kenny. We gotta get it.
We can't get it, Lorenzo.
Oh, come on, why not?
Because it's a telephone pole. It's not a Christmas tree. You have to get a Christmas...
We'll just borrow it for a while and bring it back after Christmas.
No, it has to stay here. It's a telephone pole. You have to get a Christmas tree, Lorenzo.
Come on, Kenny, this tree needs me.
It's not a tree. It's a telephone pole.
It needs me, Kenny. Can't you see? It needs me.
Even if it does need you, we can't take it home. We can't fit it in the car, okay? No.
All right, fine. You don't want to get it now. We don't have to get it now.
Good. Thank you.
I'll just go over there and mark it and make sure nobody else takes it.
Fine. Whatever. Wait a minute. What do you mean, mark it? Lorenzo!
What?
Lorenzo, what are you doing? What? Lorenzo, you're peeing on the telephone pole.
Is that bad?
Yes, that's bad. Yes.
Dogs do it all the time.
Well, you're not a dog, Lorenzo. Knock that off.